This puzzle has amazed me a lot, which makes me to do the second video on the same puzzle. In the last video, I have provided the possible solutions of 508 Matchstick Puzzle, but now I will provide the best solution of this puzzle. So now, puzzle is move two matchsticks. What is the largest number you can make? You can move only two matchsticks, and what is the possible largest number you can make? If you haven't seen my last video on this puzzle, there won't be any issue. Here, I will provide you the three best solutions of this puzzle, and out of that, which one is the best? So now, one out of three best solution of this puzzle is you can move this matchstick over zero, and you can put it here, and then you can move this matchstick below zero, and you can put it here, which makes it 5118 and exponent 11. 5118 exponent 11. This is the first solution of this puzzle. So now the second solution of this puzzle is you can move this matchstick over zero, and you can put that matchstick over here, and then you can move this matchstick below zero, and you can put it here, which makes like a exponent symbol. So this is like 5, exponent is 118, 5 exponent 118. So this is the second solution of this puzzle. The third best solution of this puzzle is you can move this matchstick and you can put it here, and then you can move this matchstick below zero and you can put it here. And now if we rotate our camera, so we will get 8115 and exponent is 11. So this is the third best solution of this puzzle. Now I will tell you out of these three, what is the best solution of this 508 matchstick puzzle. I have provided you three best solutions of 508 matchstick puzzle. Now it's time to give you the one best solution of this puzzle. So let me show the scientific notation of all the three solutions. Clearly, 5 exponent 118 is the largest number, and second is 8115 exponent 11, and the third is 5118 exponent 11 according to the scientific notation. So we have a clear winner. The best solution of 508 matchstick puzzle is 5 exponent 118.